Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we shall learn how to connect a tripod with Nikon DSLR camera. The procedure will be more or less same for all other DSLR cameras also, but today we'll learn it with Nikon DSLR camera. So without wasting more time, let's get started. So guys, basically this is what you will receive when you purchase a tripod, okay? So first you need to, this is having three legs, you have to move this and you'll get these three legs out. Also you can pull this, see this came out, okay? And if you want the desired position for this, what you need to do, you can make it up down. See, as you can see, you can make it up down, and which is your desired position at that point. Here there is a lock, you can lock it like this, okay? See, now it is steady here, okay? So this is how you can put. And at the top, as you can see here, here you need to connect with your camera. So for that, first I'll take my camera. So guys, this is my Nikon DSLR D3500 camera. If you see here, here is a hole, right, at the bill of the camera. So this hole you need to connect here, okay? So what you do, gently place it over here. As you can see, place it over here, and here is another key lock. You can see, you need to make it round, roll it till it gets locked. See, we have rolled it, now this camera got locked. See, now the camera got locked. So this is how you need to do it, and with this handle you can move it up down with your desired position, okay? Also, as you can see, here is another lock. So if you want to put it in some other desired location like this, you want to make it round, okay? So you can make it round, so you can move it, and after moving it on your desired position, you just lock it, okay? Like this, you need to roll and lock it, okay? See, it got locked. So it's very easy. So guys, basically you will have three locks. One is here, as you can see, which is to do up down, you know, up down of this stand, okay? You need to lock it. Second one is to connect the camera and lock the camera. This one, this is the second lock. As you can see, if I move it now, roll it now, after rolling it, as you can see, the camera came out. So this part is going inside the hole, okay? This is how you need to lock it. So again, I'm locking it for you. See, this now got locked. So this is the second lock, and the third lock is this one. This is just to move your camera direction. So again, I'm showing this to you. See, now you can move it, okay, on any direction. See, like this, you want to move, you can now move it, and then again you lock it. So once you lock it, it will be steady there, okay? So see, very simple. Any doubt, do ask me in this video comment section.